But this is the documentation of me driving out to Colorado. This is only the beginning, so probably in about 2 hours you'll see me go insane. And we'll see you on the camera. Hope you enjoy it. Stardate 2006, out.
Possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days and the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine. Yeah, running down a drink.
I have to pee so bad. I'm gonna do it in that bottle. Right there. Aha!
I'm going on a journey right now. Just walking around, kind of got bored. So this is right on Beth's house. Hope you enjoy it.
It's hard to wake up when the shades have been pulled shut. This house is haunted, it's so pathetic, it makes no sense at all. I'm ripe with things to say, the words rot and fall away. A stupid poem could fix this home, I'd read it every day.
Discovered about Colorado.
What's that?
There's a lot of mountains here.
What? Because I'm going insane.
Instead of gold digging, I've been digging your brain.
Living up and saying, living in the fast lane, but you're too drunk to drive.
So there's still a little man.
Maybe we should turn it up.
I've collected all my things and put them all in boxes. I'll pay off all my dues. I don't care what the cost is for acting like hype, acting like a fool. From a different city, I was looking at the changes. Everything just looks the same, and it's me that feels the strangest. What am I supposed to do when I'm head to toe in lies? In a broken city with the night's hungover eyes. When I'm acting like, I'm acting like a fool, I know I'm high.
Weatherman says there's snow coming and big blizzard. Could be quite scary. I've been stuck here for days. Days.
There's traffic in the sky and it doesn't seem to be getting much better. There's kids playing games on the pavement, drawing waves on the pavement, mm-hmm. Shadows of the planes on the pavement, mm-hmm. It's enough to make me cry. but that don't seem like it will make it feel better. Well, maybe it's a dream, and if I scream, it will burst at the seams. Whole place would fall into pieces, and then they'd say, well, how could we have known? I'll tell them it's not so hard to tell. Nah, nah, nah. You keep adding stone, soon the water will be lost in the well. Puzzle pieces in the ground, no one ever seems to be digging. Instead they're looking up towards the heavens with their eyes on the heavens. The shadows on the way to the heavens. It's enough to make me cry. That don't seem like it will make it feel better. The answers could be found, we could learn from digging down. But no one ever seems to be digging. Instead they'll say, well, how could we have known? I'll tell them it's not so hard to tell. Nah, nah, nah. You keep adding stone, soon the water will be lost in the well. And words of wisdom all around, but no one ever seems to listen. They're talking about the plans on the paper, building up from the pavement. The shadows from the scrapers on the pavement. It's enough to make me sigh, but that don't seem like it will make it feel better. The words are all around, but the words are only sounds, and no one ever seems to listen. Instead they'll say, well, how could we have known? I'll tell them it's really not so hard to tell. Nah, nah, nah. You keep adding stone, soon the water will be lost in the well, lost in the well.